Frank Cooper is going to steal the show.